Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's your boy Blue! And I'm back! Alright, thanks for connecting my channel, my video, my stream. They're at the door! Ow. Let them in. It's my peoples. Today's video... Drumroll. The item shop. Yes, and we came out with Summer Drift Bundle. So, you know, I keep resisting Summer Drift Bundle and people use him and then I regret it. So I don't know. Summer Drift is pretty cool. I do like his back bling. A super soaker. Who don't like a super soaker, right? Alright, look, I decided, because Summer Drift came back, that I'm making plantain on them, that I'm wearing my drift tonight, right, with the pollinators, and for some reason, if I don't lag out of a match, maybe I'll actually have a match for the third day. What's up, Mass Shadow? Yeah, I apologize for being late, my Xbox is done. By done, I mean I hope it gets fixed. I don't know, but I could not load Fortnite for the last 2 hours, and there's nothing I can do about it. You won't be on this weekend. You'll be visiting your family. Well, you gotta hold that trip up, because I got live streams. Nah. Hey, man, you have fun. I don't know, though. I got DZ in the party, and he didn't hear me, so I'm on my son's Xbox right now, and, trying to make the best of it. Why can't I hear you while you were in the party? I don't know, DC, why you can't hear me in the party. That's a good question. It says go to party chat. I pressed X and it didn't do nothing, so I don't know. But we can always talk through chat, man. Yeah, if you don't know, DC's here and we haven't said a word to each other. I did show him some Season 5 emotes that I picked out. Which is when Drift came out, if you don't know. I think that's when he came out. Pretty sure, right? Okay, I'll be honest. This is Season 4, but whatever. And this is not Season 5. I don't know. Sign communication. Yeah, that's what that emote's for. That's all it's about right there, right? Sign language. DZ, you go over there, and then cross over here, and then I'll probably be doing a challenge and you die, but I'll get your card. Survival Soul. Which I haven't got this yet. I don't know why. I got 1,000 now. Yeah, I got paid today. Fortnite paid me. You know what that means. I can buy things. Little Treat is a very wholesome emote, and you love it. Yes. Yes, it is. I do like it. It's pretty cool. I like that he's holding a fish stick ice cream, too. Found out that my copyright was off too, the hard way. Then I was like, oh, I gotta change that. So you almost got Gig Gritty. Almost. You know, I don't want to mess up my paper. I don't get. Yeah. Looks like he's doing a double sixes. I don't know. I think that's the billionaire club, right? Two sixes. Illuminati. All through your body. Close like a 12 gauge shotty. Feel me. Yeah, let me finish the drift bundle, dual edge. Oh, and it's got a wrap. I picked out a wrap. But this one has a wrap. The Kinsu. It's actually better than my wrap. Wow. So I got original wrap, right? Original drift wrap. Which is not bad, but this wrap's definitely a lot harder. And if you do buy that wrap, please use my code OMG I found my ball. I'll appreciate it. Why not? Why wouldn't you do something nice like that? Help me out. drift stream. If you get the drift stream, if you get it all, you know? How can you pass up on these things? You might as well get the bundle, because for $1,200, it's outrageous. Man, I'll be honest, Summer Drift looks a lot better with the wings. I wish he had, like, that, that mask on his back. That would be cool. But the Super Soaker's nice. I like it. Hopefully you can translate that. What? You bought Smooth Moves and gifted it with your code. Oh, thank you, thank you. That is very smooth of you. And Pit Stop. I like the green. I like the purple too. And there you go. You guys can get that to show off your support to Drift. Wear that style. Model in it. Just getting ready for the race. I like this guy, Hugo. I never got him, but I did want him. I like his little... I don't know why. When I was a kid, I was fascinated with switchblade knives, but, yeah. Just never could get the hang of it, so I don't think I'm grabbing two of them. I can't get the hang of one of them, but Hugo's got it down, apparently. Crappy back bling. I don't know. We should write letters to Fortnite about their crappy back blings and tell them that we deserve better. Like, no more backpacks with walkie-talkies. Oh yeah, and you can get these by themselves too, of course, right? You can use them with another character. Too bad you can't have the built-in emote with it. The built-in emote should come with the knife. Now that would be nice. Forget Hugo. Make the built-in emote with the butterfly knives. And I would buy them. I would buy them today. Fortnite. Today. Right now. I'd be like, I gotta get this. This is crazy. I'm gonna do some switchblade, but I don't want to switchblade as Hugo. I don't want to do it. Hugo's too little. I don't feel tough as Hugo. Group Gunner, I feel tough. I feel like I know a few things, right? She is slick. And Bonehead, why not, right? His cool jacket. And I don't understand what's up with his back bling, but... at least it's not a backpack. Or it kind of is a backpack. Sort of, I don't know. It's something. And all the same summer stuff. I actually want to get this summer. Should I buy this now? I'm debating whether I should buy it. I do want it. And this is day two of asking. Does anybody would like to guess my birthstone? I'd be more than happy to give you a $2 emote if you get it right. No one guessed it last night because no one watches my videos. I do this for my own amusement. And this is Beach Brutus and all the rest of this crap, okay? Man, how many times we gotta see the Marvel stuff? We get it. If we wanted it, we'd already get it. Now, I like that they're doing the summer thing, though. I like that. That's not a bad thing. Some people get paid today, and they probably wish they could have got Brutus or Beach Jewel. So I like that. And maybe the same goes for the Marvel stuff too, but I feel like, you know, one day would have been enough. Get what you can. Need all these bundles. But I don't know. They should, honestly, the item shop should have all the same stuff every day, right? Why not? Did you unlock the rest of the surfboards? I unlocked everything. I don't have no challenge. Except my Talk to Miracle. Actually, I'm sorry, I do have challenges, but not for that. So I haven't even done some of these, like this, deal damage. I haven't done drive one. I know that I love traveling a saucer. I haven't done a lot of these. Last 2 days has not been fun for me. I have not been able to get one because of the weather. Even my item shops, I haven't even made it this far. This is like a record. Actually, no, it's 10 minutes. I've made it to 11. But that's what's crazy. What skins are they going to make summer next year, or are they just going to release the same old ones? I think they'll always come out with some new ones, I think. But, I think they're going to do, I'm waiting for Matchpoint. Matchpoint's going to come back. Obviously, they use Summer Drift today, so we'll get Matchpoint, Cross, I forget her name. I know Owner Crossfire, or whatever her name is, right? Sorry, we'll get you in the next match, man. I gotcha. You only have Marigold for the golden surfboard, but it looks pretty sweet. Nice. I know, I was gonna wear Brutus with the surfboard today, minus the surfboard. But, then Drift came out, so, you know, I like using Drift. Because why not, right? Oh, look, we got a gold Rick over here. Check you out, man. I think I'm doing something at 115. You got a gold Rick over here. Crapping on me. Yeah, just take it. Just take it to me. I'm sorry. I'm not worthy. I would have been a lot further. Alright, easy. I gotta drive a saucer, so we are gonna go right here so I can guarantee me a saucer, okay? I ain't gotta worry about nobody messing with me. I'm gonna drive at 1,000 feet. Or travel 1,000 something. I guess that's feet. Kilograms. I can't hear Blue, unfortunately. Oh yeah, sorry, DZ, that's right. But a good thing is if you listen to my stream, it's not affecting me because I can't hear you. I don't know. Hold on. Let me fix that. Hold on. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Look, it says switch to Fortnite Party voice chat. I don't know what that is. So, hold on. Let's try something else. No, that's something. Alright, switch to the game. Can you hear me? Probably not. Nah, you can tell. Sorry, DZ. I don't know what's up. My son's upstairs trying to fix my, he's gonna redo everything. I don't know. A hard reset, I think it's called. That's the only thing I can think of, because, I could go on Twitch fine, but I couldn't go on Fortnite, I couldn't go on no games, the apps and all weren't loading, they almost look like my, the way my, outfits look sometimes when I'm trying to wait for a skin to render, it was, like, not rendering right, I don't know what's going on with it, but, yeah, I've got home, like, 5 o'clock, I was gonna sit and create it for an hour, nothing. Couldn't even get on, man. It's really sad. It's a sad day. But that's alright. Thank goodness I got a good child that ain't got some crazy stir in his day, you know? Whoa, what was that sound? Yeah, DC will be like, guys are over there, and I'll have something to say to me, like. Gotta leave your Xbox party. I already did that. I'm not in the Xbox party. I'm gonna try it again, though. I start one. Hold on. We started one, and then we entered one again. Hold on. Your audio is still broadcast included. Good, I want my peoples to hear me. Yeah, see, I don't know. Something's going on. I mean, we already did that at the beginning. It didn't work. I don't know. I don't know. Alright. Hopefully I get my TV fixed soon enough. Or my Xbox fixed soon enough. It'll be alright. Where's this goldfish at? Hey, DZ, let's take the thing to the, we really need to get, some more of these, alien parts, too. I haven't got a lot of them this week. I know the spot, sorta, if I can remember. I can remember the spots. My brain's trying to remember the spots. Very simple, I'm sure. Z, you want this hand cannon? Let me just point to it if you want it. How about that? Do you want that? No? Do you want it? No? Alright then. I might not use it that much. Alright, I'm getting into flying saucer. Well, after this chest. Must be a Twitch thing or something. Nah, it's my son's Xbox thing, you know? Oh, no. Good to go, man. Alright, I'm taking my flying saucer out, man. I'm not that good at flying. I'll be honest, I haven't been taking advantage of the flying this season. It's kind of sad. I don't know why, I just haven't. Try to successfully get to this rock, this cosmic, beautiful cosmic gem. Am I passing it already? Where's it at? Oh no, it's down there. Wow. Send it. Send it. Oh. Okay. There we go. We got it. Yes, I like the duos so much with this cosmic gem. I think I'm gonna start playing duos. Feels like an easy one. But you know, I'm always going in like squads trying to get stuff. I figured it's a good chance out of four people, one of them might sub to me, right? Traveling, that's cool. Are you selling ice cream, you say? Oh, where's the NPC? We gotta get an NPC to sub up. Oh, there's an ice cream. There's your competition, snow cones. We can't have that. Can't have the competition. Sorry, competition. The snow cone business now too, little whip. We got you, little whip. Taking out all the competition. Shout out to Zony YT, yes. Oh yes, okay, yeah, Zony. Please guys, subscribe to Zony. I told Zony if he came to my live feed, I'd be more than happy to shout him out. And he did, so y'all should go subscribe. But Zony, what you should do is when this video, leave a comment. That way people can find you. And we'll try to get everybody to subscribe to you, alright? You know, at this point though, it's free will. Yeah, I can try to force them, but it don't work out. It's just like trying to sell these snow cones, you know? They gotta want to do it. They gotta be in a mood for a snow cone. Zony, you know, what do you offer on your channel, Zony? Sell yourself to us. Oh no. Yes. That was planned. I wanted to put the snow cone over there, but instead I threw myself. And I'll add this again, I don't ride the flying saucer much. This might be my third time in it, no joke. And we failed our bounty. What can we do? I got 2 medkits though, so... It's like it didn't even happen, unless someone snipes us. Then it did happen. But honestly, look, I dropped it because I wanted to pick up the fork and knife. That's the only reason why I dropped it. I'll sub, you'll just have to link the YouTube video. There you go. There you go, man. You got one. You got one! The old cat cartoon's in the house, but you just support him too. Because, you know, he wants to grow too, just like you. That's what it's about. You gotta support each other. I'm always subscribing to people. Half of them don't even subscribe back to me. I don't care. I just subscribe to them. I subscribe to everybody. I really do, and it's probably not good. I don't care. I don't see the harm in it. Anybody that's doing YouTube, especially like Fortnite, you know, I don't look at them as a rival. I look at it like we're keeping it alive, you know what I mean? Keeping Fortnite alive. And like DZ, he don't do a lot of Fortnite. He likes focusing on like Marvel video games and stuff like that. Like, that's his thing. That's what he gets excited about. Spider-Man or something. Oh, let's see if I can suck this thing up. Maybe, I don't know if the animal really counts. Hey! Oh, never mind. Oh, what am I doing? Alright, you know what? I don't know what I'm doing now at this point, but I'm gonna shoot these people. Oh, they're down here. Oh no, parasite! Don't worry about me, Parasite. We're gonna do this together. It feels really weird having the Parasite. I'm gonna stop. Did you get him, DZ? Oh, he's burning. He's burning up! His heart is like burning up! You might want to get in the water, pal. Yeah, there you go. That's where I would go if I was burning. But that's just me, you know? I have no more bullets. I got him. I'm somebody. I don't know what. My aim sucks, but we got another one, right? Easy, I got a medkit for you. I guess you don't need it, though, because we're both hurt here. Hey! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why are they everywhere? The parasites are ever. Are we in like Paradise Parasite Island or something? Like one at a time, guys. I don't know what kind of party you're running. I'm gonna eat some of these things. I mean, I know it's just gonna go back down again, but it might go down to like 80. I think it goes down a little bit less, right? Or does it go all the way back to 60 anyway? I don't remember. We're losing it. We're losing it here. We're parasites. Did I finish my challenge? Oh, I did. I traveled. Alright, good, 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 good. That's all that matters. That's all that matters at this point. Alright, we gotta drive a boat, talk to Marigold, and sniper rifle damage. So, I need a sniper rifle. I wish I... Do you have a sniper? DZ, can I see that sniper for a second so I can hit this animal? Oh, yeah, you can't. You don't even hear me. DZ, my chat might be like 10 minutes behind. You know what I mean? You don't even know. Like, I can't talk to him through the chat. Here's where the sign language comes in. Let's see if he understands this. DZ, hold on. Let's see. Ready? Sniper, so I can hit this guy up. Sniper, thank you. Yeah, there we go. 10 minutes later. That's not your fault. Oh, 105. That should be enough. Hey, why are you mad at me, son? I already got a parasite. 5 should have been enough, right? Maybe it's not enough. Maybe I gotta hurt him. Scar over there now. Bet I'd be better with one of them. Oh no, the storm's coming. Oh, man, I suck tonight. How do you link your channel? Does the wings didn't help you? Yeah, the wings. They didn't help you. Hey man, you know the funny thing is, you know what people ask me all the time? Put a link in the channel, and you know what I tell them? I don't know how to link a damn channel. and my kids act like it's the easiest thing in the world. It's like putting an area code on something or something. So I don't know. It's not my... Really? That's what you're gonna... Oh, you're still mad over that? Wow, disrespectful. Immature and heinous. Oh no! They're gonna kill me, this pair. I'm gonna die. Wow, I'm gonna die. This is crazy. I need to take off this med kit. I should've ate that ham. I don't wanna die. But I will say this, just leave a comment on this video. And leave a comment on my community post, too. And, ask for a little support. Just put in the comment, say, what's the chances of the Blue Egos family giving me a little support? That's what I want your comment to say. I want your comment to say, what's the chances of the Blue Egos family giving me a little support? And when you say it, I know you can't really say it with a text, but when you say it with conviction. Say it like, I just need a little help, man. Because I feel the same way. Like, I'm just like, I'm ready to, like, shout it to the world. I'm like, I just want to see what 3333 looks like, you know? I just want to be like all threes. Why not? Why can't I? Oh my god, I got one bullet. I'm ready to run in here with one bullet. Like I'm about to get the party started. Where did they go? No. I will not take. Have your laser. I cannot believe I never got an attack or anything. I got one bullet. What am I supposed to do? I can't really do nothing with an AR up close, you know? Report? No, I'm not gonna report anything. You killed me just fine. It was my gameplay. We did activate a cosmic chest. Let's go back to the lobby so we can get a old cat cartoon up in here. Oh my goodness. Sorry guys, I feel really off being downstairs. I'm not gonna lie. Party chat's not working. Graphics are great though. You know, I'm wearing that new Xbox down here. New Xbox ain't no joke. Matt looks like I'm right there. Feeling real comfortable, but it's hot. Ain't no air down here, man. I can't breathe. But tonight's not a bad. It's not too bad out tonight. I'll give it that. Not like the last few days. It's been so humid. I didn't even grab my drink, man. I'm about to run and go get a drink. I'm taking yous with me. Who knows what the family might say to me? Nah. It'll just be me opening a refrigerator. No excitement there. What, you got a drink for me? Ready? Check you out. Here, pour that in there. I'm just gonna take that. Because I don't like having a cup open. I feel weird. I need a lid. Thank you, though. Christian had a drink. He must have heard me and had a drink ready for me. Wow. That's big time. Oh, yeah, I didn't get to mention my loading screen, right? How cool is that? Goes to show how long, like, Rex has been around, right? Not even Rex, like, Triceratops. Like, she was newer than Rex, you know? Like, Rex was out before she came into the picture, right? Got some Season 5 emotes. Oh, no, we had another one, too, didn't we? We had a break-in. Where am I breaking? I thought I had a... I must have never put it on there. In sync. Alright, what's our next challenge? Hold on. Still need to do some damage on the abductor, but let's see. I gotta abduct somebody. Alright, I was seeing on Taper Hill, not that I want to do it here, but that we can abduct, like, the, let's go, is there a flying saucer anywhere around here? Y'all know? Flying saucer might be over there. I gotta talk to Marigold. Where's Marigold at? I don't even remember where she's at. Let's go talk to her. That's more important. Where's she at? Where's Marigold? I'm trying to think. I can't remember. I did see her. Hold on. Time to use big brain. Marigold, where are you at? You were in Lazy Lake. Oh yeah, duh. I should know that. Alright, I'm going to Lazy Lake, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta talk to Marigold. I'm sure I'll die, but just know I have to talk to Marigold. And then I'll meet up with you. The stream is so delayed. Yeah, sorry, DZ. I know. And you know, I've realized that before, because usually I don't watch my stream. I usually just read the chat, and, that one time I was watching it when Cameron was trying to fix it, and I've really seen, like, how delayed it was. Like, it was kind of crazy. I was like, I don't like this, so I'm actually glad I don't see it. Yeah, it's not a good way for me and you to communicate at all. Yeah, give me that gun. Are you going to turn on me? Oh, okay. She looked kind of evil for a second. Are you okay? What's your favorite food? Tuna flake. Oh no, I'm not going. I already know what's gonna happen here. She's gonna turn on me. She starts talking cat food, she's turned into an alien. It's almost guaranteed. I'm not falling for it. Not today. And I'm getting out of here too, because Lazy Lake is not the place to be hanging out to fight people. And I need to do some damage by that thing over there anyway. Well, so we talked to her, and I just got full damage. Great. Yes. I actually kind of like this little ray thing. It's not bad. So, if I can hit somebody over there somewhere near, I don't know how close I gotta be, but I'm gonna hit them. Hey, Cam, how's that Xbox going up there? You don't know what's wrong? It didn't fix? Alright, one down. Bots, because I think they would have pumped like 1690s on me by now, right? And you know what happens to the bots, right? You get burned, baby! Like a hooker on a Tuesday! I've only been with one guy! Yeah, right! That's why I'm at the clinic! That one guy must have been real special! Sorry, no. Oh man, no. Where's his teammates at? Those are the kind of guys I want to fight, right? Wherever they're at. Oh yeah, there's a boat! I had to drive a boat. That's one of my 17k challenges, so we're gonna focus on that. Oh, I think I found his partner. Wow. Defiant. Now, when they have these bots, I mean, what is... with the names. Earn a SMG expert. So that gun's considered a SMG? Really? I didn't know that. I haven't really used that gun that much. I think I've only killed one of them fake NPC aliens when that guy Bill at Steamy. And then I realized they all do that. So it wasn't just Bill, it's just they're all... Every game you can get a fake NPC, a fake alien. And it says the same thing. Once they start saying they like tuna fish, and they eat tuna fish, just know somebody's turning on you. Show the clouds on a new Xbox. What? What's the clouds? What's that, Cam? What is it? Oh. I'm thinking y'all talking about some real, like, strictly the new Xbox stuff. Why they look different on the new Xbox? It probably wouldn't matter to y'all, would it? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Oh. Get the good weapons and fishing. I still have a fishing challenge I need to take care of. Oh, hold on, though. Let's not stray away from the challenge. Get into a boat, right? Oh, look at this. Look at these guys. Yeah, be good if I can shoot them. My aim is good. My aim is good. My aim is good. My aim is good. 117. Have you ever had a boat? Oh, no. I really want to kill him with the boat, but that's alright. I'll kill him any way I can. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This ain't good. And I had to get rid of my bandages, right? That wasn't good. Oh. I'm surprised. I mean, I know they're bots, but I'm just surprised I'm actually killing people. I thought they would have had me. Anybody that swims in the river. It's alright. I'm doing just fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, look at you. Wow, so pretty. Thank you. I forgive you now. Not that I was ever mad at you. I'm actually mad at myself for not getting over here and shooting these guys somewhere near here, right? I should have let them swim near me so I could have got some damage. Let's go to that supply drop. That's probably, like, close to it, right? Hold on, I gotta get over there. I gotta get closer before I shoot these guys. Let's get closer. Oh, I hear some shooting. I hear some shooting. I see somebody swimming. Oh. They're right behind this bush, baby! Okay, maybe they're not. It's not even a bush. Where are they shooting from? Oh, there they are. Okay. Whew. Hi, neighbor! Just came to get some coffee! I'm using the new shotgun, baby. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, wow. Yeah, I messed up, like, both of them shots. Both of them shots, wow. So close. So close. Peppers to my heart. I'm being targeted! No! This ain't good. Oh no, here we go. It's Rick! Oh my god, it's Toxic Rick! Toxic Rick! Oh yeah, there you go. Yes! Yes, my boy! I heard they also put other fake bots that are trick shot. Oh my god, like he's a fake bot? Yeah, it's crazy, like... they would pick Rick to be a toxic Rick to be a bot? That's wrong. That's just wrong. You should have to earn Rick. It is weird though. It makes you think like what should be, should any skin be acceptable to be a bot? I always, you know, I'm more like puzzled by the names than I am about what skin they use. So look, I was near that. Did I get any credit for that at all? No. Oh no, I got credit for it. 379. It was at 116. Anybody left? Oh, did you need the challenge too? Where's the button? Oh, there we go. We got some. Oh, poor buddy to reload. Sorry, y'all can have all that. I'll eat all this stuff. Okay, I got 532. Oh, y'all didn't even get these ice boxes? Is this where y'all landed? Oh, come on, really? No slurpfish? You're gonna give me a slurpfish, no? Okay. Somebody hates me. Somebody, you know what happens when somebody hates you, you just gotta shoot. And close the door. Close the door, of course. Close the door. Oh, no, ah! I wanted that ammo box so bad. I really did. Take a crap here, and there's really like nothing around. Put something, you know, like a little desk or something over there. Some reading material. I don't know. Sounds like they're coming down the steps, don't it? Even though they're not. Oh, I hear some footsteps. Oh, you got, somebody got max gold in here? Or this gold, oh, this gold came from the fire burning, that's right, okay. Oh no, the storm's coming, I just seen a big pot, no. All right, I gotta take it. I'm like two storms. No. Sorry. Little fireplace. Toasted. Nice. Where'd you get that thing at, DZ? Over here? I'm good. I have no room for it. Thank you, though. Thank you. I have a feeling he's somewhere in this vicinity. Oh, here it is, right here, okay. Let me check my challenges. Oh, that's right, I never got that sniper damage. Is that, that ain't a set. Oh, somebody's right here. Two people, huh? Little swimmers! I ain't gonna lie, this gun's really fun. Hey! What about me? Okay. Alright, well, what's fun. Oh, I'm getting this damage over here. I'm trying to get anything, even if it's a smidgen. Ah, elimination. Nice. Common on quest. Yeah. Another 1200. Oh, I guess I have to leave now. Oh, that sucks. Whatever. I got a pretty good. That was not bad. More than I was expecting. There's some minis right here if y'all want them. Actually, I should take one. Hey, you never know. I could clutch this thing with 6 health, right? Even though I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna clutch it. I don't know, I got 6 bot kills though, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Proud as you're gonna get 6 bot kills. It's better than me getting knocked by 6 bots, right? Because that could happen too for me. Shot heard around the world. Oh my god, I so messed up my opportunity. They knocked anyway, though. That's pretty cool. You knocked. Oh, really? On a paper clip. Get knocked. It's funny though. I always get knocked. Not doing too bad in this game, you know. I have a feeling the knock is coming. The knock is coming. Trust me. Oh, yeah, it's definitely coming now. Oh no. If they let me get off this med, you know, you never know. You never know. I've seen generous people before. Not today, though. Red Jade, really? When there's Blue Jade available? Whatever. Who am I to judge? No pressure, though. That red jade. Oh no, now I gotta pee. When your glider's full. Nah, I'm actually alright. I'm good right now. Yes. Anytime red jade gets a little damage, I cry inside in a good way, you know? No, you're not allowed to leave. Ooh. Tap them a little bit though, on the way out. Yeah. Good night, you know, guy. Huh? Hey, Red Jade, this guy's being useful. What about you? Oh! Yo! How could this happen? That was like play 101. And he didn't even do it on purpose. It was just a... Wow. That was good. He didn't do it on purpose, I don't think, but that was good. Let's spectate Bunker Jonesy. He knows what's up. You know, the funny thing is I visited Bunker Jonesy for a second time. And I got an achievement for claiming for seeing all of them, even though there's still one missing. All right, I'm going back to the lobby. That is it. Sorry, old cat, man. I'm sorry, man. He was doing good, man. He was doing real good. He was. What can we do? I know you had him. Now, you know, it was smart that you were trying to go for the thing. I mean, it's simple. You could have got out of there quick and did what that guy was trying to do to you, but it happens. It's just weird. It's weird how it broke right on time. What can you do? But all right, that is my item shop. We tried. At least we got an item shop today. Got to play a couple matches. What can we do? Anyway. It's your boy Blue, and I'm out.